When did you arrive? How long have you been here? ¿Cuánto tiempo?
He venido varias veces. La primera vez fue en junio del 2012, del 2011. Entonces fui a mirar, vine a mirar así porque era más caliente aquí, si vivo en Suecia.
When I come here with I will change my life a little.
You wanted to
taste life, experience life in England.
Do you have friends?
No Swedish.
You don't have
there is a problem integration. They have many association to fight more, again discrimination. Doesn't work.
Yes, I feel better in my country, Chile.
I come back in 2011. I come back here. I decided to learn English or try to work in my profession in Sweden. Mm-hmm. Because I have no work in Sweden.
But what is your profession?
Lawyer. Oh. Today I belong to the Union Europea. Mm-hmm. Europe.
European Union.
Yeah. European Union. It has difficult. And then I have possibility, but I need to learn more English. Mm-hmm. I speak Spanish, Swedish, a little French, and now I decide to learn more English. I have a goal. Mm-hmm. It's my profession. Nothing matter if I work as cleaner, mm-hmm. because I have a goal. Mm-hmm. I must to pay my goal. Yes. Mm-hmm. I decide no come back to Chile.
No.
They don't understand me. Mm-hmm. The people, the common people, don't understand me because never has been experience life in another country, another culture. Mm-hmm. They think I must be as. I'm no longer same person, mm-hmm. so I decided to stay in Sweden, but it's no, so I speak Swedish, so no problem, but I don't like stay in Sweden, I don't like Sweden, it's too cold,
no,
it's
like
not my culture, I think it's better for me here, but life is too short, I can't
say anything.
No, I can't stay here. Mm-hmm. Again. No, it's too late. I don't regret nothing. I get
That's
children.
That's great.
I got children. Mm-hmm. The best you can get. The best.